So, alright guys, we're gonna resume with part two. You see the first part was 25 minutes. Now let's see how long this is gonna be. Maybe shorter. Cause everybody's on in there, you know? Everybody's in. Oh yeah, I went and checked it out, who the players besides are. This is Charisteas, this is Costinha, this is Cavallo, this is Traianos Vela, this is the savior, the guy that scored in the semifinal with a few seconds in the first overtime to make it as a silver goal, and then he just died that role. And this is Ricardo. So let's resume, guys. So along this series, I haven't decided what to make, but I don't know, the latest comeback from the Barcelona part, when they were down against Paris Saint-Germain, they were down for nothing on the away matchup, and then they came in the second matchup and they totally, like, they did the impossible, which, because PSG had scored a goal, so that was almost an impossible feat to achieve. So what they achieved is that they had to score 6 goals in order to advance, and they did it, and they did it with a few seconds to go. But what's most important to mention about the story is that these guys scored 3 goals in the 80, in the 90th and after, like, meaning 89 minute and something and after. They scored 3 goals. That's what makes it incredible. You understand? So that's why I'm most probably going to end up honoring it. Because, yeah, Barcelona. Barca. So Traianos Delas, this guy. We call him the Colossus of Rhodes. Because of his size, obviously. He's colossal. You know? Colossus de Rhodes. Yeah, we're putting them into proportions from here on, guys. So everything's gonna become like proportionate to what should stand. Achieve that point. So those years were the beginning of Ronaldo, actually. Ronaldo, after that, just became a mega super star, what he was meant to be, you know. All respect to Ronaldo, even though I personally prefer Messi. Honorable notice mention, honorable mention is Ronaldo is an incredible player. He's out of this world what he does. And at this point standing, he just scored this week, he just scored his 100th, guys, 100th Champions League goal. That's incredible. Anyways, Messi's coming along, but that's messed up. Seriously messed up. Yeah, I want to mention it once again, guys. There was zero incident. It's incredible how peaceful the Portuguese have organized. Like, even though I wasn't there, I really know. There was nothing. There was no war. It wasn't war zone. I can't wait to see the next tournament in Russia, how it's gonna end up being. The next World Cup. It's gonna be funny, guys. It's gonna be funny, but not funny at the same time. Alright, now I'm making carvana. His like open mouth like saying, oh shit, we're doomed. That's it. Well, we're so close and we didn't get it. Don't worry guys, you got it last year. Respect. So right here I'm making his eye. Okay. Going with the other eye. You see, I'm not gonna be putting the most of the emphasis on other players. Obviously, you know, we want the details, but it's secondary to get the details of the secondary players of this feature. And obviously, secondary are this guy so far. The main guy is this guy. So definitely need to change it. Yep. So it goes something like that. Yep, so there we go with the boots. So the darker part in the uniform will represent the green part. Alright. Even though I'm debating what's darker, I guess the green. As I said, the darker part is the green part. Well, there's the other guy that's saying, oh shit. What just happened? Their expression is priceless, guys. Sorry, Portugal. Like, I'm not trying to disrespect anything. It's just the biggest pride for us, you know? You got it that last year, so you're defending champions on the present moment, so nothing. And don't forget, the guy that brought you up there was the Greek coach until just prior. So don't worry, guys. We love each other. Just show this respect, as I said. Alright. So I'm gonna go back here. Drop the rest of the going. So let's erase his name on it. And this isn't a pen, it's a root. Right, this guy's the secondary guy's almost done. Almost, I say, because this guy's socks don't look good. Oh. Yes, so we're heading somewhere. Yes, we're getting satisfied. And there's more guys around here. So there's Figo, it looks like Figo, which I'm sure it's Figo. That was before Jimmy Jump went and ridiculized him. Like, he felt so bad after what Jimmy Jump did to him. He was like, that's it, he gave up. He gave up. He was humiliated. Well, with reason, eh? You don't go from Barcelona to Real with no repercussions. What are you talking about? Sorry, man. That's real life. You left Barca for Real. Like, hello? Think they're gonna forgive you? All right, and there's our Greek defender right in the back. So the guys are like this. As we said, the secondary guys. And guys, I'm a Nike soccer fan, so. You know, Fernando Santos, he's been loved by me since the early 2000s. Okay, like, he brought you to glory, but before that, he brought my team to glory, you know? So everybody's secondary is almost finished. Little polish on my hair. So now, πάμε για το Charisteas. We're heading for Charisteas. The brand was the three stripes. All right. Let's see right here, there's Yanacopulo. And he's wearing like gold shoes. That's a good one. They brought the gold. I get los Charisteas. Brought Greece to seven heavens. Bravo, Charisteas, μεγάλε. Ευτυχώς που είχαμε και αυτή τη χαρά, γιατί μετά όλα γίνανε σκάτα. Ραγκαζί, ο Νίτων, και στα μοναδιά της έτσι. Looks like it's a bit too small. He said now it's a bit better. Alright, so let's go ahead and put some detail in there. This is all. You know, when you take the time to see, that's when you see your mistakes while you're doing it. You can't see it. You really can't see it while you're doing it. Let's put some And over here is Yanakopoulos. Let me just make this guy too. This guy was bald like me, though. So guys, I hope you like this episode. For the future, there's gonna be, as I said, a lot of historic moments coming up. And signing out. Hope to see you. To see you soon. Thank you.